Steve Grizzly Nisbet of reggae band Steel Pulse has died at age 69. Nisbet was the drummer for Steel Pulse from 1977 to 2001 when he left due to ill health. Steel Pulse formed in 1975 and still play live. The band, from Birmingham, England, became the first non-Jamaican band to win a Grammy Award. Born on the small Caribbean island of Nevis, the eldest of seven children, he left the Caribbean in 1957 at the age of 9 to join his parents who had migrated to Saltley, Birmingham, in the United Kingdom. His love for drums and percussion was ignited as a teenager, and was a member of various soul bands, such as Penny Black, Rebel, and Roy G. and the Stax Explosion. Nisbet joined Steel Pulse in 1977 before the release of their debut album, Handsworth Revolution, and remained with the band as a touring member until the release of 1997's Rage and Fury. One of the group's older members, Grizz served as the main drummer in the group until 1998, when he gave up the honors to Conrad Kelly, but continued to play percussion. Nisbet retired from the band in 2001 due to health concerns, on good terms.